Okay, you're in position at the train yard. Right, this is the place. Get in the train car and look for the contact. Phone's ringing. Time to pick it up and start this trade off.
Good day. We're pleased to negotiate with you, but you're gonna do it our way or not at all. Put all the paintings on the table in the train car. Stand by for my contact.
This seems fishy, but I don't know. Get the paintings on the table and keep your spider sense tingling. Let's hope they call you fast.
We count 7 paintings. Good, good. Great. Now our client, he prefers not to take any chances when it comes to things of a legally questionable nature. So if you could just all get into the train car. Thank you.
Get everyone into the train!
All right, our dealer is here. Hold on for a second.
Now we wait. Remember, we get a bag of cash for every painting we throw into the chopper. All we need to do is be patient and lucky.
Okay, throw me the paintings. Money's coming down! Great! We got it!
This is definitely going to make our lives easier when we go in to hit the Democrats' place.
Everybody shut up and get down! Nobody move!
Okay, good. Now, there's a van waiting for you on the other
side of that
building.
Everybody stays where they are.
Go through. Load up the car, and we're done for the day.
Haha, we're in the clear!
Good thinking. Take hostages. Don't be more careful. The Senator's people are very appreciative. The boss is hanging the art. Guy has no clue we're gonna clean him out. Oh well. Nice work grabbing the money, by the way. I'll keep this for the payday. That, plus the gold from the Senator's apartment, should load your safe house vault nicely. Great work!